way when they discover that their beloved is a witch. Sheila, how about you, Sabrina?
I just feel so confused. It's like there's a game of emotional ping pong going on in my head. I can't believe Harvey dumped me just because he found out I was a witch. He was a selfish, manipulative egomaniac. No, he wasn't. He was a sweet puppy dog who would have followed you anywhere. And he didn't shed. You're right. Maybe I should call him. Don't bother. It's over. You're dead to him. Nice shot.
You're bound to be conflicted.
Oh, tell me about it.
Dr. Witchfield, how am I supposed to start college and get on with my life if I can't stop thinking about Harvey? Yeah, I guess I have. Maybe all I need now is some closure. All you need now is some shock therapy.
See if you can watch Harvey without having your heart ache for one last chance to be in his arms.
Doing fine?
Oh, I'm sorry, that's the wrong video. Here, try this one.
Oh.
Someone catch me. Pelka?
Yep, they thought his obsession with Harvey was bordering on psychotic. My nice cozy room. I could use a plan B.
We each wanted to redecorate your room, so just tell us which half you like best. Dark, dank.
Neither. I want to live at college like a normal freshman.
Sabrina, this is very sudden. You never mentioned moving out before.
Hilda! Oh, come on. You remember when we were Sabrina's age?
Yeah, you must have been young once.
So you got any plans for the weekend?
Yes, I do. I'm going to pack up my stuff and move into my new dorm.
Oh, sweet. Which one did you get into?
I don't know. I haven't signed up yet.
Sabrina, your school's...
Hi.
Sabrina, what's wrong?
There was no room at the dorm, so all student housing could do is put my name on the waiting list.
Her? By then you'll be...
I have a dream.
That's right. If I want to live on my own, it's up to me to make it happen. I'll just have to go out and find an apartment.
What if...
The only way to find out is to get out there and look. Scour every classified, knock on every door. Okay. I can do this. Faster, speedy... Quick.
Glad you're here. I need you to roll me over. I don't want to get bed sores.
Okay, here's something about a double time spell. It helps you get your work done twice as fast.
Speaking of fast.
Shh, be quiet. Okay, here goes. Gentlemen, start your engines. Fun, Paul.
Yeah, it's Pete.
Are you sure? Oh, hi, Dave.
Bob.
Right. Bob, the psych major. Okay, well, give me 60.25 seconds. I just gotta grab a sweater.
What do you think you're doing?
Combining fashion and function. I don't get it. First you criticize me for being picky, then you criticize me for going out. I think you just like to criticize.
Sabrina, when you go out...
Hey, wanna watch me drop in on a half pipe?
No, but I do wanna thank you for introducing me to that dating spell. It's working out great. Must be that stupid dating spell. Or maybe I've got to start bowling with...
Good Lord, Sabrina, what's going on?
I have no idea. Salem convinced me to put a dating spell on myself, and it was going great until my neck turned into a slinky.
Sabrina, why did you need a dating spell? You've never had trouble getting dates before.
The spell wasn't to help me get dates. It was to make me more comfortable accepting them.
Let's see if that little talk did the trick.
Oh, hey, Josh. Man, am I glad to see you. I've had the craziest day.
Couldn't have been crazier than mine. Surprised to find you home so early. Thought you'd be out dating around.
Dating around is highly overrated. All that, what do you want to do? I don't know, what do you want to do? Oh, you and Morgan are. Oh.
Are you sure you're okay? Maybe I should call a doctor.
Yeah, I'll be fine. I should probably just cut back on the fries. You do that.
Yeah. By the way, you look beautiful. It's a great necklace.
To be a very fine actor. He is currently starring in the Other Realm soap opera, Another Realm.
Training for the Olympic clothes toss? Not only have I seen it, I washed it. Fresh as a springtime morning. The only thing I hate more than springtime is morning. Fair warning, Roxy's on the warpath. It's gonna be a long, ugly weekend.
Oh, not for me. I've got a big date.
You know, the person who finishes the pot is supposed to make a new one.
Oh, I guess that's you. But before you do, I need your opinion. I'm going out with Josh tonight, and I can't decide what to wear. I'm so glad you introduced us.
Oh, I'll need to run some cables through your bedroom window.
What is so wrong with the expedition of Lewis and Clark?
No, that's...
Oh, come on.
Why?
That's not happening.
No,
enough.
It's not.
Let's take a coffee break.
I agree.
I can't remember. Does two headbangs mean regular or decaf?
This is Sabrina.
Hello.
Hi. Did I lie? Isn't he gorgeous? He's taking me to the rings of Saturn, the best amusement park in the galaxy.
Fun? You know, getting away from my problems is just what the doctor ordered.
Did I mention that Alec plays the handsome and brooding Dr. Terrence Honeycutt on the highly acclaimed daytime drama, Another Realm?
Listen, and listen good, Nuts Wilson. No one dies on my watch.
Don't you love it when he does that?
Yeah, I have chills. So, who wants to go ride the roller coaster?
I do.
Oh, pass. That wreaks havoc with the hair.
Oh, well, I like to live in the edge, so gotta go.
How about the House of Mirror?
I don't know what Alec's problem was with the hair.
Hey, Cousin It, step on up, grab a medium. We got ourselves a winner!
Come on!
Here's your prize, little lady.
No, I can hurl a meteor all the way to Earth, but I can't... I got it. Katrina? Your one and only evil twin? I know, I never forget a face, especially when it's mine. Look, I gotta find my Aunt Hilda and her boyfriend. It was a pleasure seeing you again, Katrina. Pleasure was all yours. You know, the worst thing a person can do is go through life being bitter. I intend to, starting now. Good luck, Katrina. Bye.
Well, this has really been fun, but I gotta get going.
Take one of these as a souvenir.
All travelers leaving the other realm, please have your passports ready and your luggage available for inspection.
Whoa! Not so fast, Blondie. I can't let you leave the other realm. This passport's no good.
Of course it's good. I use it every time I come to the other realm. I've never been stopped before. Hello, Katrina. Sabrina, how did you get out? A little luck and a good fastball. Now hand over my passport. Drat. It gets even worse. Bye-bye. It's tempting to leave her this way, but... truly, truly evil.
When did you change?
Oh, just now. I'm really happy to be out of my aunt's house and living on my own.
Miles, I don't know what I did to you, but I'm sorry. Sometimes those people are a little off with their calculations.